Let's make these cute tile coasters together, perfect for a last-minute gift idea. The base of the coasters are made from 4x4 tiles from the hardware store. I'm tracing the shape of the tile onto a large sponge and then using my ruler to draw a grid system across the sponge. Then using an X-Acto knife, cut through all your lines. Make sure to only cut about halfway through, not the whole way through. Then you can gently pull apart the sponge and use your scissors to cut every other cube out of the way. This builds us the perfect checkerboard stamp. If your tiles are shiny, give them a light sand first so the paint sticks better. I'm painting all of my tiles with a nice creamy white first, then taking the stamp we made, dipping it in some paint, and stamping it onto the tile. To seal the whole thing, I'm adding a layer of Mod Podge. Lastly, you can stick on these little rubber feet, and your coaster set is complete.